Hi Leos, welcome to your reading for October 2018. This is going to be for Leo, Sun, Moon and Rising. My name is Ayushi and I'm from India. Welcome to the channel guys. And I know I was away for quite some time. Some of you were in a three-party situation and probably that thing came to light or it ended. Someone was truly in love with somebody here. And somebody rejected somebody. I think some of you are dealing with a Cancer person because they also got the same two cards. So somebody missed an opportunity or somebody just felt really bored about some offer, or somebody denied someone, like rejected somebody. And then I think you are leaving the situation with a heavy heart, and you are going to look for something better, and because something that you were dealing with was not emotionally fulfilling you, so you are leaving the entire scene. Maybe because you discovered that there was a third party. Guys, readings may not resonate with you entirely. It may resonate in bits and pieces because it's a general reading. So kindly take what resonates with you and leave the rest. Also, use your own intuition when I deliver the messages. Just suit it to your situation. What are the messages coming in for the sign of Leo? Right now, Leo, I think you are healing or you are in a state where you want to just stay, sit quietly and, you know, let things be. So, you are not taking any action or you are not moving. You are just mentally preparing yourself to move forward from something that was emotionally hurtful. Definitely some of you were dealing with a two-party. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got distracted because somebody was talking to me and I have to just see that if they are gone or not. Anyway, so some of you are definitely dealing with a two-party situation. Like somebody was juggling two people. So either you came to know of this, or that you are trying to focus on two aspects of your life, either your professional or personal. You are trying to balance something out. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, October 2018. Messages for Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, October 2018. Okay, let's see what are the messages coming in for Leos for October 2018. Okay, Leo, some of you have rejected somebody, or somebody has rejected you, and because of that, there is a tar moment in your life where you are feeling that everything that you had built has come crashing down, and now you will have to start from scratch. You will have to start building from scratch. So something in your life has come crashing down because of a rejection or because of a missed opportunity. So give me a moment. Yeah, so either you missed out on a opportunity or somebody else missed out on it, and because of that, universe is basically shaking up your world because something needed to be shifted in your life. and that is what is happening here. So somebody might have rejected you, or you rejected somebody because they were not appreciative of the offer or whatever was being offered to them. Okay, yes, there was a offer, Leo, there was a offer, and either you like rejected this person, and that's why this tower is coming down, because this was whoever it was, he or she was very, very selfless, and they either you were waiting for this offer, or you offered somebody something, or you were emotionally invested in somebody, you wanted to express your emotions. I'm also getting you could be dealing with a Aries person or a Scorpio person, Sun Moon Rising. It can also be a Pisces or a Cancer person. In past, somebody said something bitter. Somebody, like some two people had a fight, and there was no winner actually, but the fight took place because of ego clash or something like that. Like somebody wanted to, like this is severance of ties. So somebody basically separated themselves from a union or a equation. So that is happening here in the past. Currently, you want to build something from the scratch, from the beginning. There is an opportunity for you to start building again. That is what I'm saying. With Tower coming down, you have to start building again. Actually, that was in your past. So you could have built something really like a commitment or something. In the past, you had an opportunity to start building something from scratch. Like it was for you to commit, like something you could have committed to. There was an earth sign, basically Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or you had something, like you could have made money out of something, or there was a chance for you to start something, like build a company or something. Some of you are traveling, or you are waiting for somebody to contact you. You can be in touch with somebody who is flirting with you, or there was a lot of flirting, or I'm getting here that you want to travel towards someone. I'm also getting there can be some spiritual awakening here. In future you are being very, very truthful, very strict with your words. You don't want to mince your word. You want to speak as you feel and as you think, basically, not as you feel. Probably you are not listening to your emotions in future. You are just going to speak whatever is the truth is, and you don't want to get involved with emotions anymore. Or this is somebody else who is not going to listen to their heart. They are going to listen to their head in future. Like I said, there was true love. So either you were truly in love with somebody, or somebody was truly in love with you. It was a soulful connection, soulful union. It was an opportunity for you to build something from, you know, like a starting of a relationship. True spiritual union. So I don't know if you took this chance or not, or somebody else took this chance or not, but yeah, either it did not happen, you guys went separate ways because somebody didn't want to follow their heart, they wanted to follow their mind. In your surrounding, there is somebody who is who has to take a chance, or who has to basically trust in themselves and take a leap of faith. This could be you or somebody else. Basically, if you will take the risk of starting something or getting committed to somebody or a certain project, it would require you a lot of courage and faith in universe and in yourself. So either this person is around you, this person can be an Aries person, or this is just you trying to understand if you can take that risk or not. So yes, you are contemplating on it probably. I'm also reading that you are running away from true love. Even though you feel very loving towards somebody, you are running away from that person. you are fearful that something is going to hurt you, or you are fearful that something is not going to heal, or you are expecting that something will heal and that is when you will take the leap of faith, or you are being just very hopeless about a situation, like, you know, you feel that there is no hope in the situation, or you actually feel that there is hope, so I can take that leap of faith, or you are waiting for other person to take that leap of faith. Right now I see that mentally you are trying to move forward. You want to leave the situation behind and move to a better destination, better horizon. You don't want to wait anymore and get stuck in this situation. Yes, you want to basically leave a situation which is making you feel like you are trapped in something. So your ideas and your mind and whatever inner dialogue is going on in your head, you want to leave that negative thinking and you want to move towards something which is peaceful and pleasant. There is somebody definitely juggling two people or two ideas, or they are not able to balance their work life and personal life, or they are trying really hard. You are getting 10 of wands, 3 of swords, 7 of pentacles. So this is showing me that you were considering, like you had your doubts about something that you had invested in. You were doubting it, you were not sure if you wanted to invest in it, or you were the only person who was investing in it. You can be dealing with a Cancer, because Cancer just had this card as their first card. Some three party situation is coming up and somebody got heartbroken here is what I'm getting. There is true love, definitely, like you are truly in love with somebody, but I think you are truly in love with two people, which is very strange. Yes, you want to start something. Some of you are probably in a long distance, so I'm getting you probably want this person in your life, and you want them to understand that you are working and you are very focused on your work, and you want this person to take some risk, or you just want to come together with this person. You really want someone to contact you, and you are thinking about this person, like will they contact me or not, when will they contact me, or you get really nervous trying to connect with someone or talk to someone. Somebody in future is showing lot of strength. This is you, Leo. Probably you will show a lot of strength and you will clear something out with a air sign, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, or you will be very strict with your words and you will say what you mean, and you will probably not give in to your emotions. There was someone who was hiding their emotions, and because of that a conflict had come up. So somebody was concealing or hiding their emotions or whatever they knew, and because of that someone got triggered and there was lot like separation because they wanted to have their ego satisfied. In past you had something to do with a water sign, Pisces, Cancer. I'm also getting Aquarius and Scorpio, earth sign. This person, like, you could have had a commitment with this person, and this person is very very caring and emotional and like nurturing in nature. This could be you or the other person. So that was your reading, Leo. I know your reading was all over the place. I will draw three more cards basically. Let's see what's coming in up. So this card came out. I think you need to start something new, something fresh, with a new mindset, new enthusiasm, something creative, something passionate. there is definitely some struggle with which is related to power and control. So either somebody is trying to control the situation, it can be you or the other person, or you both people are not able to drop your egos, because of which there is a conflict. And this conflict will not subside until unless one of you decide to be mature enough to, you know, not fight for that power. Until then, there will be a heartbreak, and that's your message. Like, that's your reading, Leo. And if you resonated, kindly drop me a comment. I'll truly appreciate it. Thank you.